Welcome. Today, we are looking at the functions of a family, which is also the same as use of a family or the purpose of a family. Number one, provision of basic needs, or rather you can just say to provide food, clothing, and shelter. Provision of basic education. Number three, to provide a good religious atmosphere. Provision of recreational facilities, to provide security, or rather you can just say to provide protection from danger. Provision of good health, and lastly, special care for the old. Kindly add more points in the comment section and let me know about today's video. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless you.